Take a look at my wife. Realize she's not very clean. Just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I should. That's an England liquor city. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm there with the dad. Give a diet, piece of chicken, and chicken fries. Ooh, I think we'll be blowing so long. If Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone, I'm a man of the land, I'm a true discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. Well, if I finish all my chores, and you can sign. Tonight we're gonna party like a 69. Been spending most of my life living in and on. I should but once or twice, living in and on. Todd Wood can sacrifice, living in and on. Before I kicked me in the butt last week, I just smiled at him and I showed my ass. I really don't care, in fact I wish you well, cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But I ain't never punched a tourist even if he deserved it. And now I'm a swimming, you know it's unheard of. I never wear buttons but I got a cool hat. And my homies agree I really look good in black, bitch. If you come to visit you'll be bored to tears. Even if they've been a soldier in 300 years. We ain't really acquainted, so please don't want to stay. We just take a watch for you. There's no phone, no lights, no throne to come. Not a see-through luxury. Like rubbers in Caruso. It's a spring, the best can be. We've been spending most of our lives living in an honest paradise. We're just plain and simple guys living in an honest paradise. Up the buggy, churning lots of butter, raised up on a Monday, dude, don't raise a duck. Think you're really righteous, think you're pure heart, well, I know I'm a million times humble as thou art. I'm the pious guy that lives on top of my knees day and night, scoring points for the afterlife. Don't be vain, don't be whiny, bitch, or else my brother, I'm gonna have to get the needle on your mind. We've been spending most of our lives living in a sound back paradise. We're all sexy men in the night, living in a Steinbeck paradise. The show calls the traffic lights, living in an Amish paradise. You probably think it sucks, living in a Steinbeck paradise.
Okay, you guys, Larry about to screw up a song there, and I apologize.
Yeah.
Larry, I apologize for that. So I'm going to give you another song.